theme of the coaching newsletter number 8 is Right Winger. We'll cover how to receive the ball, where to keep the ball, when challenging the opponent, stick angle, ball position in relation to your body and in relation to the opponent. First of all, as the right winger, what we want is that, for example, Gabby is my left half and Grassi is the right half, and I'm receiving the ball from my right half. I receive it here. Yes, I receive it. I bring it here. I want to keep the ball in front of me in a straight line to my nose. The reason is this way the defender doesn't know I'm going left or right. And that's all you need. But some players try to keep the ball on the strong side over here. Nothing wrong in it. But the only thing is when you keep the ball over here, you are obstructing your own view. You're coming in your own way. Because when I'm here, look where I'm looking. And Gabby, as a defender, knows that my only option is going this side. It's hard for me to go this side. So what I suggest is once more, let's see it go slowly. Gabby, very slowly. Gabby is marking me. And my right half has the ball. Be passive to the coach, please. I communicate with my right half. Yes. And see the ball here. Look, I bring it up over here. Once I bring it over here, now Gabby has given me this space, some left halves will give. So what I want to do is, I want to show that I don't know about this. I go over here and then pick it and I'm gone. So come here, Gabby. If the left half is giving you space, once more slowly. Gabby, thank you for being passive. You know, this helped me making the point, okay? Here, I get the ball, I feel away. I get the ball, I bring the ball here. Now there's some space here. If I go dragged, Gabby will stop. So I go over here and then move over here. When she's over here, I still here. Keep it. Very slowly, but yes, let's go. Yes. And see the ball here. I see I'm enticing her to come. When she's coming here. And then you can tap and go. Back. Yes, please. Then once more slowly. Here I see the ball. Look at my body stance. I'm keeping the ball in front of me. If I want to go this way, I'll show this way and then go this way. If I want to go in, I'll show this way. I'll pull ahead and then good tackle with it. Awesome. Yes. That's it, now it's gone. And then you can run. Feel away, let's be, yes! Too early, wait, too early, take your time. Yes, once more. Set to shave. Get ready, Gabby. Yes, please. Grassi, see the ball, and she brought the ball here. Now, she plays the right half, so she has a tendency when they're putting a full court press on her to keep the ball on the strong side. But this also, as a winger, it eliminates her options, decreases the options. So what I want you to do is just watch your coach. Here I am. Yes. See, I'm now here. See, we have TV ball. Come on. Yes, pretty. See, I move this feet. Yes, yes, yes. Keep balancing with it. Keep balancing on your approach. Yeah. Now, you see this? It's the most controllable. What do you think about that when you bring your feet? problem.
Yeah, it was a lot easier when I kept the ball in the center of my feet or parallel, because then when she would come right to me in the center, she was starting to come.
And you can also cut it. Once more, show me once more. Yes? Well done, good. Jeremy, well done. One more. Feel it. Yeah, that's the one. You see this? One of the schools of thought is that higher the risk, higher the rewards. Some coaches say don't expose the ball. I believe in the opinion of exposing the ball. This entices the defender to commit. Once she or he has taken the bait, then your job gets easier. It's also, if they're a smart defender, he can tackle, but at the same time, you have to show the footwork and ball piece. Here, ball. Here. And keep this optimum engaging distance. Because if she's come up, that's the easy one. That's the beat. But you have to do this. The key thing is, once more, the key thing is just watch. I run, so pass it slowly. I run at an angle, yes. I receive it, and I create a space. This uproots her. Once she has taken the bait, my life is easier.